Alright, so I look at the first 8-8 innings. So there is at least one more choice available in picking selection of choices. And I will try that one now. We'll see where that will get me. Huh? Where am I? You look around trying to make sense of the situation you're in. How did I get here? Hey, where is everybody? There's nobody around. I think I must toss it off. Shiku, 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 shiku. Huh? That sounds like someone crying. You turn around and face toward the source of the crying noises. And that's Lily. Obviously. Crying one, in fact. Yeah. Shiku, shiku. She has long flowing pink hair dressed with a lilac bow and a star hairpin. She's wearing a cute outfit. You notice her face is red and she has tears in her eyes. Eh? Is someone there? The girl looks up at you in a startled daze. You immediately recognize her. Oh my gosh, no way! It's Lily-chan from my favorite pop idol group, the Lilypads! This is a once in a lifetime chance! I mean, she's like a superstar. Hello? Wait, don't come near me. Whoa, she's freaking out. I wonder what's wrong. I should say something to calm her down. So this chair I already picked it before all of them inside there. We'll try that one. Yes, no. There is no other choice anyway. Excuse me, are you okay? Is something the matter? Yeah, I'm okay. Are you sure? I heard you crying just a minute ago. Are you lost or something? Well, actually, I don't know the area very well. I just moved here today. I walked around for a while and suddenly realized that I had no idea where I was. Don't worry. I've lived here all my life. I'll help you find your way home. Really? That will be a big help. Try and describe what you remember about your house and I'll do my best. Now when that... in that Lily slave road, she actually had a mansion and servants there, so she's not time traveler after all. I really want to find the true ending. As Lily describes the area where she lives, you can't help but smile at the idea of having a celebrity in your hometown. And there's also a big oak tree right out front. Wait, that's your house? That place is right around the corner. You can even see the tree from here. You can? Yeah, it's this way. You're right, I see the tree. What a relief. Thank you so much. You're welcome. Wow, she's so cute when she smiles like that. It's getting pretty late, I need to head home. I have summer school tomorrow. I have summer school tomorrow too. Oh really? Did you also fail history class? Did you also fail history class? No, it's more of a personal matter. Maybe she has to take classes in the summer because she is too busy as a pop idol during normal school time. Anyway, bye bye. Bye, Lily. Oops, I said her name by accident. I hope she doesn't think I'm some sort of stalker now. Maybe I should tell her that I recognized her as soon as we meet. Anyways, she's so darn cute. Oh man, I can't wait for school tomorrow. Phew, finally class is over. Looks like Lily-chan and I are the only two in this summer class. Hey, can you believe it? What are the odds that we will be the only two here? Yeah. Hey, how was your first day of summer school? Super boring. The whole time I felt like jumping up and running around or something. Yeah, I totally know what you mean. By the way, I don't think we were ever properly introduced. I'm Lily. Nice to meet you, Lily-chan. Nice to meet you too. Man, look at that beautiful sky. It's a really beautiful day. It's too bad I don't really know anything to do around here. Ooh, she's so adorable. Maybe I should show her around town. That way she can become familiar with the town and we'll get to know each other better. But I wonder how I should ask her. Yo, babe, let me show you around town. Or, why don't I give you a tour around town? Well, I'll keep that on for later. Hey, why don't I give you a tour around town? Eh? Will you really do that for me? Yeah, sure. This way you can become more familiar with the town. That sounds great. Let's do it. Let's go. And this is the town park. It's a great place to relax and get away from it all. Wow, this really is such a nice neighborhood. Yeah, I lived here all my life. You're lucky. Why is that? Lately, my family has been moving around pretty frequently. It seems like whenever I just start to get used to a place, we end up moving away. I see. This must be due to Lily-chan being a pop idol. Actually, the day we meet, I was not crying because I was lost. I was crying because we just left my old hometown and I had to say goodbye to a dear friend I made. Most of the people I encounter are total creeps. What I really need is someone I can trust. Someone who I can depend on to tell the truth and to be there for me. Wow, this sounds like it's a really big issue for her. I want to be Lily's friend. I want to be someone she can depend on. But I've been lying to her from the start. I knew she was a pop idol right away, but I didn't say anything. Maybe now is my chance to come clean. Yeah. I'll try. That might be bad, but I'll try. Tell Lily-chan the truth. Lily-chan, the truth is I actually know that you're Lilypad Lily, the pop idol. I known it from the very first day we meet. I just did not want to seem creepy. After that, I could not find the right opportunity to come clean. I'm sorry. Huh? I actually knew all along. You did? But how? The day we meet, you called me by my name before I had even introduced myself to you. I knew then that you must have recognized me. I'm sad that you thought you had to hide this all along. I'm sorry. However, I'm glad you had the courage to tell me the truth now. Wait, so you're not mad? Nope. In fact, I'm happy I meet someone as nice as you. Come on, let's continue the tour.
Okay.
Hey, let's go to that store next.
Okay, slow down. We've got all day.
Lily-chan and I have become great friends. She has her ups and downs because of her idol life, but I'm always here to comfort her. It's my job as her friend to always be there for her, and that's what I intend to do.
Hey, come on!
Alright, already. Let's go, Lily-chan. Ending night. Let's see. Best friends, yeah. Pretty good ending, pretty good. Okay. Well, that's it for this episode.